mid-morning can be a dangerous time because that's when people can get hungry. So having a, you know, having a Maxine's burn shake or a Maxine's burn bar is a great way to have something sweet but without having loads of calories. The bars are great because they provide variety and they do taste great, but not something that you want to have all the time. The bars are great to start with, but as the challenge progresses, the bars will be taken out and they'll be replaced with shakes.